If you guys are looking to pick up some cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to fifacoin.com. You can use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get 5% off of your order. All links are down below. Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Guess Who on FIFA 18. We have got a brand new contender for this series. His name is Rob. Rob, would you like to say a quick hello?
Yo guys, what's going on?
Now, I've faced Toby in the past, battered him, faced Andy, beat him narrowly. Today, Rob, how are your FIFA skills, buddy boy?
If we were playing a game, I'd be pretty confident, but with the Guess Who, I think you're a bit of an underdog. I reckon you are the guy to beat.
You know what? It's very rare I get praised in this FIFA community, so I will flip and take all the scraps I can get. We have got today, guys, we've got 15k jumbo packs. We've got 10 of them. Now, the reason for this is the fact it kind of keeps it fair. This is, of course, because we're both being able to open up 5 packs. It's going to be best of 3 as per usual. We open up 5, so we're able to discard 2 for the person with the blindfold on, so as they actually have a chance of actually guessing the player. As always, you give out the league and nationality, and if you'd like to play along as well, just like minimize this tab, or you can just put your eyes, hands over your eyes, rather. And play along if you like. As well as that, guys, I want to quickly draw your attention. As we're opening up packs here today, I did a QT over on my QT page. Be sure to follow the link in the description down below. Get over there and let us know who your best packs of the year have been so far and what you got them from. Was it from an SBC pack? Was it from a 50K pack? 15K pack, sorry. Or a 50K, because you can get them from the squad building challenges as well. And if you do that, get over there, leave an insightful comment, as well as voting on some of the polls. You get in with a chance of winning 12,000 FIFA points on the platform of your choice. It's definitely worthwhile. And without further ado, Rob, we've got to do the first. It's kind of like a new addition. I don't think you've ever done this bit before.
Okay, interesting.
I've got over in my squad, I've got 3 players, and they're one of those is going to be on the line today. All you have to do is pick a position, and I've got 3 players there. I'll tell you who they are. First, I've got INFORM DAVID SILVA, 89 rated.
I pulled him.
Very nice.
Yeah.
We've got international hero Christian Eriksen.
Definitely.
We've also got INFORM Tolisso. So some pretty big names in there, ranging from about 90k to 360,000 coins. So there's a lot on the line.
Eriksen, I suppose, is the most expensive.
Yes, I think
one.
Silva's about 100 and something k. I think Tolisso's about 90k.
Okay, so what are the positions?
The positions, I'll just get into it. Bloody hell, he's trying to jump the gun a little bit on me, isn't he?
I thought you were just expecting to just guess a few.
No, we've got 2 CAMs and 1 centre mid.
Okay.
And I am ready.
Centre mid.
Centre mid. You know what? I'm happy with that. I can't really be less happy with this. How much is he actually going for? Let's have a look. So I hope he's 100k. He's about. Oh, wow. I've got Way of Murder. 88k compared to. He's actually cheaper than Tolisso, so I've actually got away with absolute bloody murder there. 89 rated David Silva on the line in today's episode. If I don't win, I'll have to buy him and list guard him, so one of you guys will hit the bloody jackpot. I'm going to be nice to you, Rob. If I don't think you'll get the player, I won't use it. However, I'm only able to get rid of 2 of them, so you might end up having to do some pretty difficult ones.
I'm just hoping we get some big pack pulls, because honestly,
I'm hoping so as well.
Not much confidence in this, mate.
So this one here, I'm almost positive you won't get it. I've already had to get rid of one of these packs here. See, this is so flipping obvious. I would get this in a flipping flash.
Okay.
But in
now
the
you put
in,
me under pressure.
In the spirit of being nice, I feel like I have to give this to you because it is going to be easy to get. So we've got Championship Uruguay.
Abel Hernandez.
Yeah, exactly. See, it's so easy, but I couldn't not give that to him, guys, because I can only get rid of one more pack. So I feel like that's really unfair, but that's just luck, man. That's just the way that the game goes.
I don't even think there's actually anyone else.
I don't think there is. There literally isn't. You got blessed there.
Yeah, that was.
I hope I get the same sort of blessing. All right. So far, Rob is 1 out of 1. He's got 100% record thus far. Let's see if his luck will continue. That's just so peak. All right. You got another one. Oh my! I actually can't believe this. This is actually a joke. I'm gonna get flipping whitewashed here. I should have gone bloody first.
Right, let's see. Come on.
Turkish.
Yeah.
La Liga.
Oh, the Tehran.
Yep.
Let's go. This is so easy.
Dude,
this is
a joke. I can't believe how lucky you've got. I guess this will mean that
could that have even been anyone else?
I don't think so. I read. Really, I know it could have. That's a lie. It could have been Emre Moore. He's got another one here. I don't think I could be horrible and give you that one. So we're going to go down, it will come down to the last pack then.
Go on, who is that then?
I'll give you the thing if you want.
Yeah, go on, the criteria.
It is Mexican, and he plays in Liga Bancomer X.
Okay, yeah, let's pass.
His name was Pineda.
Yeah, no idea, mate.
Right, your final pack and final player. I need this to be someone similar to him, otherwise...
2-0 is respectable, right?
2 already? Is respectable.
Okay, cool.
2 is very respectable, mate. You actually got 3 rares in this pack. Who's going to be the one that pops up? Okay, we've got German. Sorry, German? We got Brazilian in the Bundesliga. Could come down to whether
Gustavo
or not.
Gustavo isn't in that league anymore. Honestly, mate, no idea. Brazilian in the Bundesliga, I'm trying to think. Is he a centre-back?
No.
Okay. Midfielder?
Defined midfielder?
Right midfield, left midfield, centre mid, CDM, CAM.
No.
So he's a winger. Should I be able to get this, should I?
I would, only because I know the player. Which is...
do I know the player? I just can't think of him.
Possibly. I don't know. I'd assume so.
Surely I know this guy. Brazilian winger? Is he a winger?
No.
Oh.
Uh-oh. I think I might have accidentally just sent some of the stuff to club, but I'm sure you don't mind. Sorry guys, that was an accident.
I just don't know it, mate. Ganso? No, he's not. He's not even in that league. It's just... Oh, right. Yeah, I do know him. Wait, he's been a Borussia Mönchengladbach for years.
The only reason I know him is because I did a 7-minute squad and I needed a Brazilian centre forward. I was like, oh,
I'm pretty sure he used to be like team of the season back in the day as well. Being team of the season a couple of times.
Rob, that's still a respectable score, mate. 66%,
yeah, I'll take that.
66% is not bad by any stretch of the imagination. So I've got 5 packs here. Like I said, if you
could
think
have got 3, though.
You could have easily
got 3. I think you would have got 3, wouldn't you?
Well,
you would have.
Yeah, well, we'll see. Rob knows the rules by now. He knows the sort of levels that we're going with here. He's opened up the first pack, I'm assuming.
I am indeed. We have got... So what do I give you?
League and nationality.
Okay, so it's the Italian league.
Yeah.
It's Portuguese.
If I've got this flipping guy again...
You pack pull this card quite a lot.
Is he a board player?
He is.
Does he play for Inter Milan?
He does.
Is it Shao Mario?
It is Shao Mario.
I've packed him in every episode of this, I think.
He's so trolling.
He's so annoying.
What, do you store these cards into the club?
Yeah, you can just store it. You can just chuck it all up, or you can just discard it, whatever you fancy.
Should have pretended like you'd never get that and told you to pass.
If the next 2 packs are bad, I could rely on my final 2, so it gives me a little bit of headroom here.
You see, now I would get this one. But I'm not sure if you will. All right, come on, let's see what we're gonna get this time around.
How many packs left? 3 left. Is this the 3rd pack?
This is the 3rd pack, okay. Yeah.
So this is potentially my last skip.
Potentially. Okay, now you should be able to get this one. It's just whether you know him. Again, it's so much easier looking at them. I think you might know this guy.
Okay. So this is my second. So this is basically, we've done all my skips. I have to get these next. Okay, yeah. Cool.
So Premier League, Greek. You should know this actually.
Do you play for Watford?
Yes, this is why I'm saying you should know this. Probably just dug myself, like my own.
Nah, I mean, I would have got him anyways, the goalkeeper. And his name is Krakenas?
Nope.
Begins with a K.
Is that a question?
Oh, shoot, Holebas. I'm going to say, is it Holebas?
No.
No! Wait, no, stop. Let me get this right. Does he play for Watford? Is he a goalkeeper? One of my guesses, was he Holebas? No. Okay, does his name start with the letter K?
I'm sure you already asked that as well and I said yes.
But the pronunciation, man, this is so dread.
If you can like...
Crack, I know exactly who it is. He used to play in the Liga. I can't pronounce his name though. Canrenas? I can't do names.
Just to make it go down to the final one, we'll give you that. Because you do know
how to pronounce his name. Kanezis. Kranezas. The thing is, dude, I'm so bad at that. I cannot pronounce the names. And I've still got this last one here.
Should we give you half a point for that? So now it means you need to get this one to win.
But like I said, there'll be a forfeit in the next one if the viewers decide that's not right. I feel like that was fair. I knew the player. I've tried to pronounce his name, just did it very poorly.
Oh my god. This is so easy. Italian league. Colombian.
Okay. Do they play for Florentina?
No.
Do they play for Juventus?
Yes.
Are they a right? Do they play on the right hand side of the pitch?
They do indeed.
Are they Cuadrado?
They are. You got Wijnaldum in there as well. I think he's quite a lot of coins, you know.
Is he? Have a look for me. Have a look for me.
He's close to 10k, you know. Buddy, what? Oh my god, it's so cheap. What has happened to the market?
Buddy, GG, you got it. Quadrado, that, you know what the thing is, that was so fresh in my mind, and obviously the first one you go to is Quadrado there.
Either way you want, whether we give you half a point or
the full thing. So seeing as we had Rob in this episode, guys, he himself got a nano leaf recently, and I saw his, I was like, that is flipping epic. So you might have noticed in the background of my videos recently, I got myself one. You can't really see us now, but it's just quality. It really is absolutely epic. You can do loads of different color combinations, everything like that. If you'd like to check out Nano Leaf, there'll be links in the description down below.
Good for now.
Very good Christmas present, I reckon. And like I said, guys, you can customize it how you want it to look. You can put it up however you want, as long as it fits in with a triangle slot sort of thing. You've got a slot on each side to connect them all together, a series of microchips. It's kind of nerdy, but really cool at the same time.
It's like the greatest upgrade to a setup, I'd say.
It so is, and at night, you don't have to have like any other lights on, you just whack that on, and you can actually schedule it to turn off at certain times. You can do so much then. Also, if you play some music, it's got this rhythm feature with it, so kind of like bops with the music beat. It's decent for parties as well. It's just an all-round good item. So yeah, in the darkest mood lighting we've ever had on this channel, with Rob's head half out of the picture, hope you guys have enjoyed today's episode. If you have, drop a like, rating down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done already. Go over to Rob's channel and tell him how much of a guess who wizard he is. See you later, guys. Take care. And buh, buh, buh. Goodbye. What is the hell is buh, buh?
I don't know, mate.
Buh, buh.